Honestly, I want to jump right into action, but this is all we've got for available routes. Don't be overeager. Come back immediately if you sense danger. Understood?
I'll keep you safe. Enemy spotted. Be careful. We can certainly use this. Good care of that. What's that?
Yeah!
The path splits here. Something's near us. Find something good? Over here. Where do you think we can use this? I will keep watch. Did you find something good? Ah! can use this. This place is expansive. Lost nearby. Stay cautious. What is that? Take good care of that.
I haven't seen it.
I found something valuable today. You have no choice. This short nap does you some good. opening it? I sense danger is lost around.
Yeah.
What is it?
I'm looking for the woman in this picture. Do you know anything about her?
I haven't seen her around. What's her name?
Jessica. I don't know her full name.
I'll go ahead and put in a word with some people I know, but it could cost you.
The price doesn't matter. Just tell me what you find out.
I've put together some info on someone we think is your woman.
Wow. Didn't expect so much. But this much information, I think I can... No. I know that I can track her down. So, how much do I owe you?
First, I want to know who she is to you.
She's someone important to a man I care deeply about.
I think I understand. Well, in that case, you can pay me after you find her.
Are you sure? But why? Information like this couldn't have come cheap.
Let's just say I'm happy to help a woman with a mission. Give me whatever you can afford. And find a happy life. Felt like it was just yesterday. I wonder if Naomi ever achieved her goal. Anyway, don't go pulling up memories like those. I have a reputation, you know? Look, trust me on this. No one needs to know me that well. You're a real character, you know that? Still no memories of mine, huh? That's okay. I probably should have figured as much. Well, I guess that must mean I haven't lost anything then. Well, you are risking your neck out there, so I guess being honest with you is really the least that I can do. I told you that I had a son once, right? Ever since the day he was born, he had always been a frail kid. This was back before the Great Collapse. As a single mom, I was struggling just to keep the two of us alive. Some of the stuff I did. Well, let's just say it wasn't exactly legal. But I promised him that no matter how hard it got, we'd still live our lives our own way. But in the end, they told me I was unfit to be a parent. And they took him away from me. I don't know. I guess they decided that I didn't have what it would take to raise my own kid. I didn't know how else to get him back. Except by breaking my promise and trying to live as everyone wanted me to. Not long after that, I learned his disease had gotten worse, and he had passed away. It was just a single page they sent in the mail. I remember every day we spent together. How could I forget? But if there was something I'd forgotten without realizing, like me rushing to see him one last time before he died, that would have been nice. But that's just a fantasy, I guess. Don't. There's no reason to apologize. I'm sorry for sending you on such a wild goose chase. Still, I guess I did end up learning some nice things, though. So thank you for that. Anyway, I'm going to keep living the way I want to from now on. I refuse to break my promise to him a second time. My advice for you is to head out there and do the same. No matter what path you choose, I'll be behind you 100%.
Don't forget to check your gear before fighting. What do you want to upgrade? Make sure you get back safe.
Let's be off, then. It's wise to be prepared.
Mido!
You know I'd love to stay and greet you properly. But I'm afraid I'm on a tight schedule.
What the?
And how were they? The humble hors d'oeuvres that I so generously prepared for you.
All of the lost here. They were your experiments?
You're insane.
Ah, the main course has just arrived.
Thank you.
Give it all you've got.
Emotions. I make good use of this.
nothing is more important than preparedness.